animals, the lot of them.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry. Garrod.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers.
The cowards murdered Commander Mormont.
I'll volunteer to go.
I thank you for that. I need every sword I can get.
Let's do this!
But Britt's going to. He took his vows in the sept. He's a brother now. I understand why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission.
But I wanted
to... Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'm a ranger now. I've left my past behind me, Britt included.
Until you're standing next to him with a sword in your hand. That's the real test.
I'll take that test right now. Cut his lobbing head off.
If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you.
And no more talk of the North Grove either.
Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrod. I'll be taking a chance.
I'm a man of my word. I won't disappoint you.
I'll hold you to that. It's a hard road to Craster's. We leave tomorrow at first light.
Now why don't you go talk to those two? They volunteered as well. Make sure they're ready.
Oh, wow.
Duff, where are my arrows?
Well, what did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
Haven't heard him singing your praises any.
He wants to see us work together. No more problems.
That's on you.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Well, there's something you should know then. I borrowed this from you.
What?
I just got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Fucking
didn't
mean bastard.
No harm, honest. I just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing.
You can't keep doing that, Cotter. Next time, ask.
I did try. And you said he was just visiting.
But I think there's more to it than that, isn't there?
It's none of your business.
I noticed this part here.
North Grove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumour.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrod, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that.
Lord Forrester knew all about it. He said it's a place of great power. Power that could save my house.
And this says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrod. You two deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
Finn doesn't know about the mammoths. Or White Walkers. Or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
You know. The things you hear about. The rumours is all. I wouldn't know myself.
What do you mean, Cotter? How do you know any of that?
Oh, you know, just what I hear around Castle Black. People talk.
I tend to misclick in conversations a lot at the moment.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
Well, you do. Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits.
Cotter, I know you're lying. I covered for you. You owe me.
There we go.
Right.
Call in the chip.
Right. I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrod. You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the Free Folk. People round here call wildlings.
What?
I know it's crazy.
What a twist.
I was with some other free folk.
What,
We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught, so I passed myself off as a local and, well, they sentenced me here to Castle Black for stealing. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place. I didn't know what else to do.
Are you putting me on, Cotter?
I wouldn't joke about that. They'd kill me if they found out. Are we... we still friends?
Yeah.
I mean, I know it's a lot to take in.
Don't worry. Bloodthirsty wildling or not, we're still brothers.
That is good to hear. At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cotter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
Because he should have
right
fixing
there.
It.
I'm going back home. No matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No. But I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway, heading back home. I can guide you, keep you alive.
Oh, shit.
Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you.
All right. Even if you are a bloodthirsty wildling.
I won't let you down.
Cotter! Now!
On the way! Please, don't tell anyone about me.
I won't.
The Watch would kill me if they found out.
Like, all of the shit that we do doesn't matter to the series, but it would be so cool if we saw how we affected the events of the world.
Marine still smells like shit, even outside the walls.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere.
Yeah.
You alright? Never better. Back under the Mad King, they used to say death by sword was a sweet kiss. But fire would fuck you hard.
Funny.
No. No, not very.
I'll go find Croft's tent.
Asher, I need you to tell me the truth. I've come a long way to bring you home. Back in that cave, you made a choice. You must have thought only one of us was going to survive.
Yeah, I did.
Now, it's not a fair question to ask, but I need to know.
I've been fighting side by side with Beskar for 4 years. She has saved my life more times than I care to admit. I owe her.
Thank you for being honest. But she's not family.
Family cast me out.
Look.
Bitch.
I can't blame you if your feelings about me are conflicted. Or your feelings about going home. Your family exiled you to this place. But I swore an oath to your mother. Sailed halfway around the world to bring you back safe. And I'll be damned if some dragonfire or your foul decisions are going to stop me. Are we clear? I'm here to help you.
I'm sorry, Malcolm. I did you wrong.
Well, it's good of you to say so. But words are wind, Asher. It's choices that define who you are.
That's the second time in this chapter
Asher,
we've heard
I
words
know where
of
Croft
wind.
Is.
This is Croft. How well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Asher fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
I expected something like that.
Well, that went well.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye.
Oh, wow.
But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no.
Be reasonable.
I am reasonable. I'm letting him fucking choose.
My hair could use a trim. Take some off the top, would you?
Do not fucking test me!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Usher.
Don't worry, Beskar. You're next. Uh-oh. Now choose, or I slice off your balls, Usher.
Hey!
A man betrays my trust. There's a price
to be paid. Stop this! Let him go! You fucking bastard! Take my eye, then. I don't need two to kill you.
Done.
I actually held my breath for a second.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's arse.
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you arseholes. Have a drink. Jodan, the
terrified me.
Wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
Your sword was always the quickest, Croft. I need you and your men to fight for me in Westeros.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here. Her Grace pays good coin. I've got wine, women. I've got my own tent.
Did this Khaleesi make you a house cat, Croft? Curled up at her feet? Since when do you turn down an adventure?
Since the second son swore to Daenerys, bloody Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet, Asher.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles.
Wow.
And a bloody...
Oh, right, I forgot all that happened.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Ha! Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Orange eyes, as big as my head, scales all black.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this...
I'll actually take the eye this time.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. She'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
You mean like what I did with you? No, I wanted to go back to the nurse. I wanted the nurse. Oh, I really hope I have an opportunity to just push him off the wall. I would love that.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep.
Oh, no, not you.
Assuming
I like you, Finn.
Not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Potter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map? Do as you like. But if we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I'd want to know who I can trust.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right! Asshole.
Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Wow. My whole job is to walk around lighting torches. The life of a ranger. Let's light the torch. Oh, that one's lit.
Yeah. This one's still good.
I'm glad he had to walk all the way up to it to notice. Why would I want to use a shield right now?
That's ironwood for sure.
Look at the spears. Unlit one. It's gonna be the guy. It's gonna be the guy who murdered my family.
It'll be here soon. Wonder who's riding it.
Get away, get away, get away. I lit all my torches. Apparently I can't run away from the story. All my water's finished.
A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way.
I figured we'd settle things on the way to Crastus, but this is even better.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left in you, huh? I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. And for doing a proper job of it, what I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
Hey, at least the Lord banished him for it.
I never did tell you about your father, did I?
Really?
We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone. So I made sure.
I don't want to kill him.
She started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got.
I promise, John.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive.
Come on,
Finn. I thought you were going to make this easy.
Stop, dammit! I don't want to fight you!
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud? Let's see if you scream like you're... You got lucky, pig farmer.
No,
you
I didn't.
Kill my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
I didn't kill him.
At the hands of a fucking forester. Let's fucking finish it.
We're done here.
Finn!
I did the honest thing. Why do I keep doing the honest thing?
These people are all scared, my lord. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Forests. Out of the way! And now they come here, starving, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and reclaim our place in the north if we can't even feed a handful of peasants? Our backs are at the wall again, and this won't get better on its own.
No one has more fight in them than Asher. I'm sure he and Malcolm will find us the army we need.
We'd better hope we figure something out. With those White Hill bastards in our house, we must be wary.
What to be Roiland as the traitor?
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this. Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, he was probably an animal.
She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
Fine. You brought her to me. I'll deal with her.
That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
Your men are out of control. That's the problem here.
It's your people who don't know the order of things.
I couldn't help.
This girl's as untamed as a wildling.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
Are you afraid of a young girl with all the armed soldiers you
what?
Have?
What? I'm not afraid. I want order. But this house is in a shambles.
I can't help but do it.
The problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Watch your tongue, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Now here's a brave and wise girl. A girl who knows how to speak the truth of things.
No. A girl who should know her station. That's how I like to see you, foresters. Face down in the muck.
Talia, here.
Thank you.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten. You will learn some fucking humility. Oh, this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters!
I hate Have you no these honor? White
I'll heels. Run you through for that! Stand down, Roiland!
These guys can only beat cripples and children. That's what we showed them.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester? Learn your lesson? And stay down!
Roderick!
I said, get down! All the way down.
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother defied Ramsay Snow. He didn't know his place. But we made damn sure he learned. I'll probably have to teach Talia. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down.
I so hope that he
Some
does.
Some forester is going to learn their lesson today.
Oh, I'll stay down.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
as would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on!
It's not like they even have a lot of men. Can murder them in their sleep before they all know.
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we... we let them win.
Yeah, for now. She doesn't understand when to fight. This game... It's not nice. It's evil. I hate it. I say with a smile on my face because I hate it so much.
Do you see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you?
Now she's thinking.
At the time, I wanted you to crush him.
Now is not the time to fight. But that time is coming. And if Griff thinks he's won, he won't be ready when it does.
And when you're better, things will be different. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what.
You don't have to do that. It's up to me to protect the house.
This is my house, too.
It's up to everyone to protect the house, actually.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well.
Okay, and I am right in saying you've played this entire game, right?
You had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the Foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
Okay. I can't make this decision. Keep the letter or burn it. If I keep the letter, I've got the decree, I've got a whole like line in business. I can probably get enough money for my family to like do it, but then I'm tied to Tyrion. Where if I burn it, I cut the tie with Tyrion and I can probably patch things up with Margaery. I need help with this one. I probably all the decisions you make probably lead down only a few paths, so it's probably safe to do either thing, but how many foresters are going to die before that happens? It's a tough decision. Thank you, phone. What would you do? Burn or keep? Yeah, if I burn it, that's the end of it, probably. okay, I'm going to keep the letter and it's on you if something bad happens. Ha!
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
Oh, I upset the boy if I do that. I didn't think I'd upset him.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
This is before she took Marine. I didn't realize that was when it was.
Next time on Game of Thrones.
This game is awesome!
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
Oh, shit.
We are weak. We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Oh, wow, this next episode.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the queen!
Fuck you and your queen.
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Garrett. It's time to go.
Okay, I've at least made a friend. Save Beshka. See, I walked away from him. Why did that still, like, fucking happen, yo? That shit's messed up. This game. Dude, jeez. It's awesome. Whew. What, no backtrack for the outro? But Arkin, thanks for joining for Chapter 3. Chapter 4 tomorrow night. Yes, same time. I'd actually really like to thank you for coming out and watching each chapter, actually. It's been great. Because this game messes with your head. You never know if what you're about to do is going to get someone murdered. And you're just sitting on that side laughing at me completely. Like every chance you get, probably. Anyway, as I said, thank you. If you're around tomorrow night, please join me for Chapter 4. It's going to be awesome. And I can't wait for it. Have a great evening, man.
So, remember... Please give me a thumbs up if you liked it, thumbs down if you didn't, and if you can't, why don't you hit subscribe now?